who, despite her loss of vision, was a finalist in the T Factor Talent Competition, a member and soloist in her school choir, and who's performed for the BBC at the Royal Albert Hall. Would you please join her in the performance of the Star Spangled Banner, followed by God Save the Queen. and gentlemen, our sincere apologies. There's been a failure of the lighting system, which will take 5 minutes to reset. So our starting time will be delayed by 5 minutes. We apologize for the delay. Please bear with us, and we will have hockey for you momentarily. Thank you.